where the blood clot go on the young gully fat guy. He had to try to resurrect gully back career, dog.
She never allow me stand up to them pussy, you know. But I said to my love kill. Rock Fort, Shooter's Hill, Parish 14.
I want to ask a question if nobody know an artist named J Blunt. J Blunt, nobody don't know you. What your style of call you and the boss said, man? I try to tell you 100 US. No man, I'm trying to.
Gully flap dead ya now. Look why your pussy mouth cause. Shauna chain put her pussy pon your mouth part. That's why every time you talk your mouth frat. Your mouth think like batty when it let out fart.
In dead ya now.
See why your pussy mouth cause. Amari put her pussy pon your mouth part. That's why every time you talk your mouth frat. Your mouth think like batty when it let out fart. Me a go kill a pussy a because me off time fi waste. After this gully shit you better go hide your face. Amari tell the world she ride your face. And Shauna chain did say that you like fi taste. You go dead quokey this a no if nor no me. Maybe. You can't style me body boy your face tea. When are you and your pussy like tasty pastry. And I put your mouth to yellow put them stay free. Hey, walking dead, go lay down in your coffin. Tell me something, you have AIDS or you starving. Oh you say that you boss and me no boss. Yet still you don't own a fucking bed like Marvin.
Dead ya now.
Look what your pussy mouth cause. Shauna chain put her pussy pon your mouth pot. That's why every time you talk your mouth frat. Your mouth think like body when it let out fart.
Dead ya now.
See what your pussy mouth cause. Amari put her pussy pon your mouth pot. That's why every time you talk, your mouth frat. Your mouth think like batty when it let out fart. Andrew Oldness, no premium feed a damage ya. Because me have to kill him too, maggie ya.
Everybody wanna know where it starts.
Call Duran scam me, him batty man manager. Say that him a number one PR. 15 bills get me pan ER. Him can get me front page pan the star. Me a go left him blood clad brain pan the tar. Pussy a go dead when me fly down August. And you wish part we book, you know the war bus. You can't go and tell people but me not. Bus. I bet you can't say that about me Taurus.
Dead ya now.
Look what your pussy mouth cause. Shauna chain put her pussy pon your mouth pot. That's why every time you talk your mouth frat. Your mouth think like batty when it let out fart.
Dead ya now.
See what your pussy mouth cause. Amari put her pussy pon your mouth pot. That's why every time you talk your mouth frat. Your mouth think like batty when it let out fart.
Dead ya now.
Look what your pussy mouth cause. Shauna chain put her pussy pon your mouth pot. That's why every time you talk your mouth frat. Your mouth think like batty when it let out fart.
Dead ya now.
See what your pussy mouth cause. Amari put her pussy pon your mouth part. That's why every time you talk your mouth frat. Your mouth think like batty when it let out fart.
We got in gully pop business in New York and all of the stunts are happening now. Basically for the last 3 or 4 months working with him has been the most stressful period of my entire life. And I've been in music for 10 years and I've never experienced so many problems and so much stress ever, and it's getting to a point now where it's affecting even my health and all the other persons that I'm trying to work with him. He's impossible to work with, right? I sent Gully Pop to send kids to do a tour, and I haven't seen or heard from him since. Before he left, he borrowed money from me 4 times. He hasn't returned those monies, and he's not paid me my percentage from the show either. Not even the road manager that I sent on the tour with him, Gully Pop paid. Gully Pop is broke. Gully Pop is beyond broke. Gully Pop doesn't own a car, he doesn't own a place, he doesn't live at a specific place, right? He basically blows money like a mad person or a cokehead, straight up. I think he's abusing the substance, because that's the only logic that could explain his antics. Between January and April, I paid to Gully Pop about $1.6 million, and Gully Pop doesn't have a dollar right now, and he owes me about $1,500 right now. It's becoming too stressful.
I call Durant that. I talk about Gully Pop when him they fall out the first time. But don't talk.